You're about to see the standard procedure for proper application of Xylan 1424 onto fasteners for maximum corrosion protection. First, make sure, very sure, that the parts to be coated are completely free of any oil, cutting fluid, or dirt. Any mill scale must be removed mechanically, and grit blasting is the ideal way to do it. Blast the parts to a white metal finish with a 0.2 to 0.3 mil or 175 plus or minus micro inch profile. Remember, all parts to be coated must be as clean as possible to avoid coating failure. Treatment. Take the fasteners as quickly as possible to prevent any flash rusting. The process starts with an alkaline wash, then a water rinse, then the phosphating itself. A proper conversion coat with 1424 gives 1500 hours in ASTM B117 salt fog with less than 15% red rust. Then another water rinse, followed by a rinse in deionized water and the drying of the fasteners. The ideal phosphate is microcrystalline, heat-stable, with a deposition weight of 1500 milligrams per square foot or 15 to 20 grams per square meter. Be coated within 2 hours of phosphating. First, preheat the parts to 100 to 120 degrees Fahrenheit. Apply one coat of Xylan 1424 between 15 and 20 microns to the exposed surface. Cure immediately at 400 degrees Fahrenheit. That means the temperature of the part itself, not just the oven. Cool the parts to 100 to 120 degrees Fahrenheit, rotating them to expose the uncoated areas. Spray again at 15 to 20 microns and cure the parts exactly as before. Test for quality. First, 50 rubs with a rag soaked in MEK. No substrate should be visible, although some discoloration of the rag is fine. Check to make sure the dry film has reached 15 to 20 microns. Check adhesion with the standard crosshatch test or with the scrape of a knife. No substrate should show through. Perfect. Now Xylan 1424 is ready to go to work, protecting your fasteners to the maximum. Whitford, where good ideas come to the surface.